Brenda and Joan, what role has your community? One, do you have a Christian community in your university or in your life right now as a campus student? And how have they impacted your Christian life?
Christianity has been foundation, one, but two, intentionality. Because as much as I believe Christ died on the cross and gave us grace and freedom, I still believe there is a place for human responsibility and effort and being accountable to people. But most importantly, being intentional about your faith. Because you might have made a decision to accept Christ to be your personal savior, but you are not intentional about it. Mm-hmm. So you keep going back to zero because you are just making the decision for the sake. There is no discipline, there is no consistency in your prayer life, because I think for some things it's not like I'm going to come and force you to read the Bible. Yeah, like I feel like it takes personal decision and intentionality to actually follow that.